2022年1月7号星期五，欢迎收看光明新闻通。法南会主席阿占巴基声称把自己的账户借给弟弟买股票一事引起热议，各界踏法声浪不断。阿占巴基就告诉英文新报，他已经与证券监督委员会讨论此事，安排于下个星期进行一个视讯通话，为事件做出解释。他强调自己会全力配合证券监督委员会，也会应要求提供相关的文件和资料。他会让证券监督委员会先研究此事，之后再发表谈话。那么另外，行动党副秘书长尼可敏则是说到，阿占巴基涉嫌持有价值数百万令吉股票的事件已经撼动反贪会的廉政性，也打击了国家的形象。西蒙呢将会在本月20号召开的国会特别会议上提出紧急动议，要求国会辩论阿占巴基事件。另外，数名西蒙的议员则是在今天前往金马区警区总部报案，要求警方彻查阿占巴基，而他们也要求阿占巴基在接受调查期间暂停反贪会主席的职务，若调查结果证明他没有犯罪，才可以继续职务。那么接下来我们就把镜头转向槟城。槟城有一项相当大的基建工程正在进行，说的就是衔接阿一旦新市镇以及敦林苍佑大道的大道工程。这项项目是两岸三通一个槟城那计划底下的第二配套工程。槟州首席部长曹官友今早巡视工程进度时就指出，这项全长6公里的大道工程预料将会在2025年的1月31号竣工。那么为了避免破坏民宅以及开挖山体导致严重的环境问题，这项工程也将附加3道穿山而过的短程隧道。而在这项工程中，高架桥就占了65%，隧道占20%，平路则是占15%。另外，曹官友也有说到，工程建竣之后将供民众免费使用，而大道启用之后，行程将从原本的40分钟缩短至5分钟，而在施工期间和之后也将创造就业机会。那么此大道还可以衔接到即将通车的米桶山平行大道。那么曹官友还说，此工程之前就面对许多的挑战，包括征用私人土地以及联邦政府的土地，需时寻求同意以及批准。而他强调，这配套的路面结构设计呢也有所调整，为的就是改善道路使用者的安全，也兼顾环境影响以及施工的可行性。接下来我们再换个焦点，农历新年穷阴渐近，一些民众呢就会赠送礼篮来表达心意。槟州环境与福利委员会主席彭文宝就指出，向来的礼篮都是过度包装了，而用来包装的塑料包装呢以及胶纸都是一次性使用的塑料品，而礼篮拆除之后就只能被丢弃，相当的不环保，而过度包装也会提高商品的成本。那么彭文宝就鼓励民众以及商家，在来临的农历新年呢，就可以把新年的礼品放进可再循环使用的这个塑料箱子里头，既能表达心意，又能减少一次性塑料的使用，保护环境，一举两得。那么就不晓得你对于这项建议又怎么看了。那么接下来要告诉您的是，根据贸销部长亚历山大，大马一家顶价计划将会在下个月结束，消费者要准备好面对鸡肉以及鸡蛋价格上涨的情况。亚历山大说，那么为了让消费者以及被迫承担成本高涨的业者取得双赢的局面，当局将会调整肉鸡的顶价。 那么今天新闻通最后要告诉您的是，根据卫生总监诺西山，我国今天新增3381宗冠病确诊病例，而全额就占了其中的879宗。那么我国昨天则是通报了19宗的冠病死亡病例，另外昨天再有245370名成人接种了冠病疫苗加强针。那么我国目前 31.38% 的成年人口已经接种加强针了。今天的新闻通就给您播报到这里，别忘了要继续谨慎防疫，感谢收看。
Your journey with the SHIP campus begins here. There are countless opportunities to learn outside the classroom at the SHIP campus. Here at the Opera Theater, learning is amplified in this great hall that holds over 470 students. Learn in the morning with a lecturer or catch a live performance at night.Only at the Opera Theatre. Our three futuristic command centers or computer labs are designed with cool themes, such as the Pentagon, Mars Rover, and Millennium Falcon 2.0, and are fully equipped with the latest technology to help you gain access to new information and new ideas. The Francis Light Library is home to many informative books and resources that will expand your mind and your world.Choose between a quiet study area or kick back at our comfortable, relaxed study area. Just remember to keep your voice down. Right now, you're probably wondering where this ship has sailed to.
Study with your friends in private or hold group discussions at Brighton Beach Boxes.
Our themed study areas featuring some of the most iconic locations in the world. Relax and unwind with our amazing facilities.Get your tan on by the beach at our Bondi Beach interactive area. Choose some pool at the Wembley or sing your heart out at The Voice. Do all this and more aboard the SHIP campus. Remember, studying isn't just about books and lectures. It's about spending time with friends and enjoying the best years of our lives. Peninsula Student Residences is our signature student accommodation, mere footsteps away from the campus.Campus life has never been so stylish and chic. Chill out with your friends at our designer student lounges inspired by famed world explorers and exotic locations. Oh, and if you're craving for a snack, head over to the Windjammer Cafe and take a stroll at the sunset deck. And the best part? No matter where your academic journey takes you, Peninsula College is your start to a fulfilling campus life and education excellence.Located inside an industrial park, you can work part-time while studying with our Jom Bekerja Sambil Belajar program, where you can gain real-life work experience and equip yourself to be an employment-ready graduate. Let your dreams set sail at the SHIP Campus Penang's iconic education and lifestyle campus. How can you apply?